If you want to take a dip in some of Philadelphia's pools, time is already running out because the first four city pools are scheduled to close tomorrow. The pools are shutting down at American Legion Playground, Albury Playground, Saks Playground, and Stinger Square. You can find the full list of the pool closing schedule on our website, cbsphiladelphia.com. 5:38. Can you